Ganda. Going this side. We'll be going to Pampanga, Bulacan and Manila. As a text. Service road of along ko. And directly to Sambayas, as a text pa rin. Kaya nga sulit. Sulit na. Arda. Expressway. If you hear someone from here, it is indeed so hot in here. As you can see, lahat ng pamamaga ng mukha ko, ayan, ayan siya, ayan. Hanggang ngayon, the water, the retention that I happen to have in my bag and in my face is out of order. So I've been drinking the dandelion, the lion tea. Plus some other foods that can remove water retention in my body. Anyway, I cannot recommend for a repairer the barangay office here because some of these they happen to have some issues that I don't want to nose around. Ayoko makailam, ayoko sumusao. Pero I just don't want to be playing. But any of you wants to try investing here, why not? You can just ask. know how hot it is. Very, very hot. So, sobrang hot. Ganun siya kainit. Kaya hindi ako mag-drive. Wala ako sa... Kaya lahat yan open window when I drive. But just be sure that just in case if anyhow you have some issues about dust issues or something, more than that, you can just use your own staff or let them do the job. From the lawyers to your construction, it's fine. I mean, it's your choice. So that's all for now. I might be touring you some other days when I am kind of fine enough. And please don't be annoying, okay? Don't be just so annoying. You can just ask seriously. Anyway, yeah. Bye.